Templar Shadow. Yeah, Templar Shadow. I almost got mixed up with the legendary Templar, which I wish I had. And as soon as he come out, I guarantee y'all, I'm gonna get him. But this is Templar Shadow, and he looks pretty sick as well. You know, just as unique. And you know, look at him, check him out. You see the little eye laser thing or eye beam? Look pretty cool, pretty sick. Y'all, we gonna get into this video, y'all. We gonna give it a go. And hopefully get this win.
Let's get into the multiplayer match with your boy Templar. Let's go to standoff. Yeah, why not? And as you can see, we playing with the Man of War skin. You know, our little rocket Man of War skin. Alright. Solo Dolo on standoff. Let's get this go. Man, we done got our warm up in already. Who the hell is that to the top left? And there goes Tupac, light skinned Tupac to the top right. Man, we got Frankenstein to the top left. Blueberry Frankenstein. Man of War, man. Man of War skin. With a pretty nice animation. It'll kill effect. Oh, no. Oh, man. Behind us. All right, let's see if we just get some kills with the Switchblade right now. Tupac, what up, y'all? What up, Tupac? Bro, watch out now. What the hell? Where did I just throw this? Bro, that was fire. He just threw this in there. Bro, everybody outside right here. No. Damn, I killed myself. No grenade, watch out. Oh man.
I'm Batman.
Y'all, I'm all in it right now.
No.
Alright, let's get this hive out. Place these little hive traps. No. Bruh. Predator missile. Double kill. Okay, I'll take it. I'll take it. Is that a dog? Yeah. And there he goes. Oh, there go the owner. There go the owner. With his little cheetah backpack or whatever jaguar or whatever the hell this shit is. No. Yeah, that's pretty fun. It was a lot of fun. A ton of fun. Hey, MVP. That switchblade. I actually think I'm gonna run this back, bro. Alright, guys, we are back on free for all, on standoff. Let's get us another one. Another goal, man. Another ass kicking. Let's give everybody another ass kicking with our stiff gun. I do play a little stiff with the Man of War, bro. I'm not gonna lie, like, when I, after me not have done playing with it, like, for so long, I do play a little stiff with it, but I start to warm up, as you can see. And once that happened, man, we go to town. We go in. That boy got the firebreak outfit. I'm glad he on our team. Alright. And I'm actually thinking about redoing the firebreak video. Make it a lot better. A lot better. I got a lot of new ideas for the operator. Alright. Templar Shadow Solo Replay. Let's throw this over there because people come from there all the time. We got somebody on. Oh, right. No, moving too fast. Damn. What just happened? Alright, throw that back over there. Cause that's like a guaranteed kill. And there go that dude running around with a melee weapon. Damn. I got a feeling I'm going to be like neck and neck with him as far as the kills go. Can I see somebody, please? Come from the other side. No, I know we got somebody right here. No. I was trying to switch to the switchblade thing. Bye bye. Oh, that's so satisfying. That damn predator missile. No. Oh, man. That just messed me all the way up. You got the kill, but hey, buddy. No, I'm not going that way. Oh, did I get him? Destroy UAV. Oh, no. We didn't get him. Where is he? Come around. Come around the corner, buddy. Come on. There you go. There you go. Oh, I got the kill. This shit all on the damn screen, bro. Why do I keep hitting it? Hunter killer drone deployed. Oh, no. Oh, bagger. I should get him with the hob, though. Hopefully. Or do the hob go away as soon as you die? Do the traps go away? Worst spot ever to do this. I don't know. Who was you shooting at, buddy? Oh, damn. Oh, man.
Be advised, hostile hunter killer drone inbound.
All right, yeah, let's. Don't run, no. Bruh, I seen you coming, bro. I had to drop on you, bro. Like, what in the world? We should have had that kill. I don't know why. We didn't. You just need like a couple more kills. Damn, my accuracy is a little off. But we won. Damn. Accuracy is a little trash at last kill. But we got it. That's what's up. That's what's up. Alright, y'all, let's get back into this BR. Let's get back into the BR, y'all. Let's get into this BR match, shall we? With our legendary ORV. By the way, that was actually the surprise. I actually kind of forgot I had it, you know, in the lobby showcase. But there it is in all its glory. You know, well, not quite yet. I'm gonna show y'all like a 360 view or whatever once we get in game. But let's start this off with a solo. And let's go to Cypher. BR. Alright, y'all, let's land at Black Market and grab our ORV. Off-road vehicle. Let's go. I hope we make it. Oh yeah, we should. We should definitely make it. Yeah, I'm jumping. I can't wait all day. I'm not waiting all day. Let's take flight, man. We gotta fly. We gotta soar, man. First blood. Damn, somebody died already. Shit. Not the first blood. Right, let's go ahead and get our ORV and get the hell out of here so we don't end up dying too. Alright, let's get out of here. ORV. There we go. And let me spawn it in right here so we can see how it looked to, you know, the difference between the two. Alright, so this is the legendary ORV. And this is the base model. No camo ORV. Regular ORV. Major difference, right? Major difference. This is like long wheelbase. It's wider, taller. Very nice. Very, very nice. Alright, let's play it up. Crouch. So can't nobody see our footsteps. And let's get the hell out of here. Check out the inside of this thing, though. First person is amazing, bro. Do you see this? Do you see how sick the dash look? Look real nice. Real. Batman. I'm getting Batman. No, I'm getting like the old school Batman vibes a little bit. Like the original Batman mobile. But right, let's move up. Let's stop here. Let's stop here. Let's go ahead and pop this kinetic. Let's go ahead and pop this. He also came with a pretty cool bike skin. Well, he didn't come with this. I'm just playing with this because it compliment him. And to show it off for the first time. But he also came with like a pretty cool bike skin. May be able to show it to you all. Maybe in another half of the video or in this portion of the video. We'll see. We'll see if we can hold on to this ORV. For a while. Alright, let's go hunt. You see these headlights on this thing? What am I doing? Oh, another neat thing about this is like it's four-wheel drive, like it's not two-wheel drive. Yeah.
I had a bad accident. A real bad accident. I had an upgrade station. Why not? Upgrade. You Batman today. You see the rock, like the afterburners in the back? Shit. I was about to say rocket boots, but every time you get the gas, it's neat. Pretty cool. Like, can you see somebody? Damn, like, where the fuck everybody at? Backpack, yo, let's grab that. Oh, there we go. Hey, oh, look, check out the Ravage launcher, y'all. Check this out. Check it out. I mean, that was, like, real quick. I wish y'all would see what I saw, like, more action. I should have put it down. You know what? I'm thinking about playing Solo Squad next. Yeah, I may play Solo Squad next. And we could, like, ride the bike that actually came with him. Yeah, why not, right? Yeah, that sound like a deal. That sound like a pretty cool deal to me. Alright, let's go hunt, y'all. Let's go hunt. Just check and make sure we got everything. Let's get out of here. Another ORV just in case we need one. Where are we? Nuclear plant. We got a couple in the air and everything. Oh, the helicopter. We actually put the Ravager out on it. Do we have it? Oh, we can't see until you get out the car. And we got people shooting right here. Oh, nigga waiting on me. Get him, Revy. Oh, let's throw this grenade back here. Holy shit. Oh, from both of these, are y'all working together? Oh, they shot it. Oh, that's easy. You can blow it up easily. Are they working together or what, bro? Oh, you going over again. Not the Nova gas. Can I repair? I can't repair armor durability. What? Alright, let's leave. I'm not about to die right now. Not right now. Plus, I don't like the guns I have. I have, like real close range weapons right now. Like in your face. So let's go switch these guns out for something more mid-range, long range. Something more high speed, you know. Yeah, you see both of the guns I got? I got the Cordite and something else. I don't know what it is. Because I don't use these guns often. Alright, there we go. Kilo. Hey. Alright, this is a lot better. Should I take this though, right here. Oh, it's automatic. Maybe. Yeah, I guess. This could be a fatal decision, man. Like choices, bro. Like,
airdrop has been delivered.
All right, let's go. Yeah. Maybe a helicopter or a helicopter. Let's stop here for a bit. Meet up here at Kill House. Oh, we got people here. Enemy vehicle over here as well. Hold on. Wait a minute. Where are y'all? Oh, on the hill. Somebody on the hill up here. Oh, man. Come on. Let's get the Ravager out on them. See? Oh, watch this, y'all. Let's third party these people with the Ravager. Is that close enough? Where did he go, bro?
Airdrop incoming.
Oh, he's running. We got a runner. And we got somebody behind us. Oh, thank you, Ravager. Alright. Alright, and we got other people with this. You see his lights glitched out? Oh, wow. What's up with everybody in Nova Dance, bro? And the Ravager sent somebody somewhere.
The safe zone is collapsing.
I wish I had more throwables right now. Where are you, buddy? Alright. Alright, y'all, let's loot in here. Let's loot inside a kill house real quick. Let me grab this and I'm like, take our stuff. Alright. I know we getting shot at. I kind of figured everything's gonna happen anyway. Alright, loot. Ooh, M4, yes. M4, thanks. Plates.
Airdrop incoming.
Alright. Is buddy coming? Yes, enemy vehicle somewhere.
And what is it with you?
Get him! Oh my god, bro. Ain't no way in the hell, bro. Ain't no way, bro. We had that. Oh, we are back. We are back with our legendary ORV solo, y'all. Alright, let's get out of here and let's loot up a bit and let's hold on to our legendary ORV as long as possible. Alright, let's go do some let's stop this warehouse up here. Like, right in front of us. Right here. Let's see. Alright, there we go. Legendary ORV. We back. Let's grab some more stuff. I did grab a few things when I grabbed the vehicle at Black Market in the garage. So let's grab some real stuff this time. We got footsteps. We got them. No, don't take the vehicle, bro.
Chip terminal is almost ready.
Take the vehicle. Bye bye. Alright, grab that. Y'all, I'm ready. I'm like so ready. Let's look for our M4 real quick. And let's hit the weapon crate as well. There's so much stuff I want to show y'all right now. This thing here, of course. And this Ravager. I'm going to let this Ravager out so y'all can see how deadly this thing actually is. It's pretty damn deadly. Alright, let's get that flashbang. Alright, let's get in the room. Hey, let's go loot some more. Is this a bus station? Yes, it is. Oh, wow. Hey, let's loot here. Let's loot here for a bit. Can you get in there? Oh, you in there? I think so. Alright. Let's loot here. Plates, yeah. I'll take the plate. I'll take that one. Alright, that's it. Is that it? Alright, can we get an M4, please? M4.
Airdrop incoming.
I need my M4, man. I'll take the AK for that. I'll take that. Oh, we got more footsteps. Over here. Oh, he just came in the house. Is he upstairs? Oh, no. Alright. Is somebody else over here? Wait a minute. Wait a minute, hold on. I thought I sworn I saw more for this dude. Okay. M4, baby. Where is my M4, man?
Airdrop has been delivered.
Alright, y'all, let's pull around to the other building, like, over there, and loot some more. Loot some more, and then just push straight on the house. Straight on the front. And our Batmobile. Here. Man, this place reminds me of zombies. Like Transit. Man, I remember those moments. And we got somebody else here somewhere. Where you at, buddy? Oh, somebody's sniping. We got a sniper somewhere. We have a sniper. But I'm still going for it. I'm going to go for it. He may hit an M4.
Airdrop incoming. M4.
Alright, let's go down in here and head back to the vehicle this way. Oh man, it's so big down here. Man, did they expand this place? I've never been in here. Wow, what? These things? Wow, I never been in here.
Airdrop has been delivered.
Bro, that's sick. That's nice. That's a nice little touch. I never knew it was there. Ever. No, I'll keep that. Alright, yo, let's get to our vehicle and go from there. Smoke. Oh, yeah. Smoke. Definitely. Yeah, I'll replace the flash main with the smoke, y'all. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's go. Hold on, let me pull up. One more gear. Bust one more little plate in now real quick. Alright, let's take off. Upgrade chip, upgrade. Alright, let's hit this upgrade station and then go from there, y'all. Upgrade station and then weapon crate. Ooh, you can get in here. Very good.
I'm
having a player. This dude on a bike, bro. There's no way I'm going.
Why can't you see the fucking time? Why?
Oh my god, no. No. No way, bro. No way, bro. Almost. I should have had it. No way in hell. Where did you go, bro?
Airdrop incoming.
Under. That's not him though, is it? I don't see no bike no
more. Airdrop has been delivered.
Weapon crate. We got a little gun. We got a Man of War and BR. I wonder how this animation looks in VR. Everything looks so much better in VR anyway.
Yo,
chill. Real fast. Oh, we got somebody right here in front of us somewhere. Oh man, they walking right up on us. Oh. Damn. I definitely should have ADS. Just then, bro, because I was about to die. Alright, let's go find our bike rider. I mean, I'm pretty sure you're not on a bike right now. Hold on, we got a vehicle behind us. I just seen a vehicle. Let's get to the other one. Yes, we do, bro. Ranger. No hit mark. I'm about to get like new hit markers on this thing. Alright, let's try to chase him down. We got him. What? Wow, the Ravager got him? Wow, from way over there. He's got the ugliest thing he is, bro. But I thought I was joking. Wow. You see how far away that thing is? Do you see the range on this thing? That thing is like a mile away. A mile away, bro.
The safe zone is collapsing.
He's pointing up like right here. Come on, Ravager, come on now. Yeah, I don't think he's seen anything, bro. Yeah, let's flush him out from behind the rock so the Ravager can pick him off. Look, see? Oh, I love this thing, bro. It's like a second teammate. Alright, let's go. Let's go, y'all. Let's go get some more, man. Some more folks. Make sure I gun reload real fast. Okay. Alright, let's take off. What is this place called again? It's called Secure. Turn. Look, a little dead end. Anybody, anywhere. Come on, where y'all at, man? Where y'all at? Where y'all at, man?
Airdrop has been delivered.
There we go. What's up, right? Oh, man. Hey, as soon as I get out, I'll just let that thing out, bro. He in here? Or he in here? What? No, how? Bro, how the hell? No way. That boy done got lucky as hell.
Oh,
Let's go, man. Straight into it. Grab some plates. Grab them plates, man. Alright, backpack. Yeah, can we get a gun? That's the first thing I should grab is a gun, bro. Gun. Can I get a gun, man? Gun.
First line.
Another gun. Can't get another gun though, bro. Ooh, an AK. Alright, let's reload. And let's stay crouched too so they can't see our footsteps, y'all. Let's play smart. Play just a little smart. We got somebody over here somewhere though. Right there. I was trying to ADS and I had issue. I couldn't ADS on the way to heaven. Crouch. Kinetic. Pop this kinetic real fast. Real quick. Alright. Reload. Alright, anybody else? Yeah, we got somebody over there somewhere. Got people in that direction. Let's find an upgrade chip in the class. Alright, well, we got our class. Fourth of guys. We got people right here. Man, I wish you could have a Ravager thing on here.
Changing mag, cover me.
We should have. No, thank
your
you.
Teammate has been
kicked. Our teammate just. Oh, no, hey, bro.
Reload.
Who is he shooting at? Somebody else over here, somewhere. Y'all, I know I'm like zoned out, y'all. I'm all in this right now. We got somebody else over here. We got somebody else over here. Let me grab this ammo. Right here. Oh, yeah. You're down.
Engaging the enemy.
I hope you don't think you killed him, bro.
Reloading.
Alright, reload. And I need something else I need to start doing. Y'all was watching this revival flight that let me know when people dial back in, so we can see where they landed before they grab anything. I see my teammates are having a harder time over there. So we got 20 sec. We got like 20 seconds now. Starting now. Till reinforcements come back in. Until the reinforcements come in. All right, we got people over here. All footsteps. Oh, somebody just landed. More people landed. We got one back over there.
Enemy is near.
We got one over there somewhere. Somebody, yeah, they just landed again.
The airdrop is coming.
Where the hell you go, bro? Oh, man. Yeah, extended mag, I'll take that.
No,
no, can't go through that window. Where the hell button go? Oh. Who would you shoot? Oh, right.
Reload and cover me.
Can you see me? You don't know where I'm at, man. Why you doing all that dancing? I got a feeling we might win this match. Anybody else? Is that an airdrop? Run. Run. I need kinetic. Alright. Oh, upgrade chip. Thank you. Purifier. Okay. Alright. No kinetic? Oh, he took it? Oh, wow. But then I took all the kinetic, y'all. Ooh, trophy system. All right, we set up somewhere. We got a little something to help us out. I'm gonna keep on the roof up here.
Oh,
you do. We got people on the rooftop. And people shooting at us. Oh, right behind us, bro.
Oh, so what? No. Tuvimos que amigo.
Oh, damn.
No,
he got me, bro. No. Not with a shot in. Let me let my teammates know. We got people right here. Damn, they just dunked on me, didn't they? I feel like we did pretty good, bro. We got a lot of kills on our belt before we died for the first time. And we back before all our other teammates died. We need boxes. Do we keep our stuff or do we gotta go grab our stuff? I don't know. I just saw somebody right here.
The airdrop. Your teammate.
There he is. Nope.
Enemy is near.
I don't know somebody here. He should pop up down here. Good. Alright, look, see. Get him. Aw, oh, shit. Alright, oh, okay, cool. Oh, look, somebody up there, bro. Damn, no. No.
Enemy is near.
Alright, good job. Come on, get us up, yo.
Baja, skill, baja, skill.
Somebody else, no. No, get him. Get him. Thank you, bro. Come on, get us up, bro. Oh, somebody else, no, came up behind his ass. No. Did we lose? Oh, we got one more teammate left. Oh, that was crazy. No, we don't. Wow, we just lost. Wow. That was great, though. That was real good, y'all. We had a great start. At least, you know what I'm saying? That was pretty good, though. Ton of fun with Templar's setup on Alcatraz. Really, really nice. Hey,
I want to thank you all once again and forever. I will continue to do so. I want to thank you all for giving me y'all time and for, you know, constantly coming back and checking the channel out and seeing what's new and what I have to offer. Thank you all so much for tuning in. Thank you. I gladly appreciate it. And as always, I'll see you all in the next video.